So today we will start our exercise 8.1. Now see the first question. The angles of a quadrilateral are in the ratio 3:5:9:13. Now find all the angles of the quadrilateral. In this question, the ratios of the angles of a quadrilateral are given. We have to find the value of each angle. So now let's see the answer. Let the angles be, since the ratios are given, so we'll suppose the angles. Let the angles be 3x, 5x, 9x and 13x. Now, in yesterday's class we have studied that sum of all the angles of a quadrilateral is equal to 360 degree. So, sum of all these angles will be equal to 360 degree. So, we'll write 3x plus 5x plus 9x plus 13x is equals to 360 degree. The reason will be angle sum property of a quadrilateral. Now add them. 3 plus 5 is 8. 8 plus 9 is 17. 17 plus 13 is 30. So 30x is equals to 360. Now when we will transpose this 30 to the right hand side, it will be divided. So x will be equal to 360 upon 30. Now cancel it. 0 and 0 will be cancelled. 3 1 times, 3 1 and 2 times. That means x equals to 12. So the value of x is equals to 12. Now we got the value of x. Now we need the value of the angles, these angles. So first angle is 3x. Put the value of x. 3 into 12 is 36. So our first angle is 36 degree. Now second angle is 5x. Again put the value of x. 5 into 12 is equals to 60. So second angle is 60. Now see the third angle. It is 9x. So 9 into 12 is equals to 108. So third angle is 108 degree. Now see the fourth angle. 13x. So 13 into 12. Multiply it. 13 into 12. 3 2 is 6. 2 1s are 2. Into 1 into 3 is 3. 1 into 1 is 1. 6 5 1. So the answer is 156 degree. So our fourth angle is 156 degree. Now we got all the four angles. So we can write, thus the angles of a quadrilateral are 36 degree, 60 degree, 108 degree and 156 degree. Thank you everyone. If you like my videos, please like, subscribe and share my channel. And stay connected with A1 Study Classes.